Kenny says, Zach, what's the rule of thumb when you take a deposit or earnest money? Rule of thumb is when I'm doing the purchase and sale agreement, what I'm going to be recommending at least $100, $500 probably max. I've done $1,000 before. For the cash buyer, I would probably say $1,000 at the minimum. I prefer a $3,000 to $5,000 earnest money deposit, though. That's really like what I'm preferring on that.